Morning students, today topic is business maths decision theory. Decision theory is primarily concerned with the helping people and the organization in making decisions. It provides a meaningful conceptual framework for the important decision making. The decision making refers to the selection of an act from amongst various alternatives. The one which is judged to be the best under given circumstances. The management has to consider phases like planning, organization, direction, command and control. The knowledge of statistical techniques helps to select the best action. The statistical decision theory refers to an optimal choice. EX number 10.3. Number 1. Given the following payoff matrix means for three strategies and two states of nature. Strategy, states of nature E1 and E2. Strategy S1, S2 and S3. S1 40, 60. S2 10, minus 20. S3 minus 40, 150 is given. Using each of the following rule: number 1 maximum, number 2 minimum. The strategy states of nature, this is given table. Take extra column maximum payoff, minimum payoff. Maximum payoff in strategy 1 is 40 60, maximum is 60. Strategy number 2, maximum is 10 minus 20, so 10. Strategy number 3, maximum of E1 and E2, yes, minus 40, 150. Maximum is 150. Next, minimum of S1, 40, 60. Minimum is 40. S2, 10 minus 20. Minimum is minus 20. S3, minimum of minus 40, 150 is minus 40. Maximum of minimum. So max minimum table is 40 minus 20 minus 40. Maximum minimum, minimum number of 40 minus 20 minus 40. Take this bracket, maximum is 40. Okay. Strategy S1 is the best according. 40 is here. Therefore, strategy S1 is the best according to max min criteria. Next, minimum maximum criteria. Minimum of maximum is, take maximum column 60, 10, 150. Minimum is, minimum of this 60, 10, 150 is 10. Okay. Strategy S2 is the best according to minimax criteria. Question number 2. A farmer wants to decide which of the three crops he should plant on his 100-acre farm. The profit from each in dependent on the rainfall during the growing season. The farmer has categorized the amount of rainfall so as high, medium and low. His estimated profit for each is shown in the following pie. Crop number CROP. Crop A, crop B, crop C. Pi 8000, 3500, C 5000. Medium, crop A is 4500, crop B is 4500, crop C is 5000. Low, crop A is 2000, crop B is 5000, crop C is 4000. If the farmer wishes to plant only crop, decide which should be his best grossing. Number one maximum, min, and number two mini max. The given table is this. Take extra two columns. One is maximum, another is minimum column. Crop A, maximum of 8000, 4500, 2000 is 800. Crop B, maximum of 3500, 4500, 5000 is 5000. Crop C, maximum of 5000, 5000, 4000 is 5000. Next, minimum of crop A. Crop A, minimum of 8000, 4500, 2000 is 2000. Crop B, minimum of 3500, 4500, 5000 is 3500. Crop C, minimum of 5000, 5000, 4000 is 4000. Okay. Question number 1, maximum of minimum 2000, 3500, 4000 is 4000. Crop C is the best according to the max min criteria. Crop C is best. Next, min max. Mini, maximum of 8000, 5000 and 5000. So take this bracket, minimum is 5000. Crop B and C are the best according to the min max criteria. Question number 3. The research department of Hindustan Limited has recommended to pay marketing to launch a sample of three different types. The marketing types of sample to be launched under the following estimated pay off for various level of sales. The given table of column is this. Types of sample: example, cleaning sample, direct sample. Estimated sales in units in example 30, 10 and 10. Cleaning sample 40, 15, 5. Direct sample 55, 20, 3. What will be the marketing manager's decision if number 1 max min, number 2 min max, mini max. Mini max principle applied. The given table is this. Extra two columns. One is maximum payoff. Next one is minimum payoff. First take example. Maximum is maximum of 30, 10, 10 is 30. Cleaning sample. Maximum of 40, 15, 5 is 40. Deal example. Maximum of 55, 20, 3 is 55. Next. Minimum of example. Example, minimum of 30, 10, 10 is 10. Cleaning sample, minimum of 5, 15, 40. Minimum is 5. Next, deal example, minimum of 3, 20, 55 is 3. Number 1, max minimum of this is equal to 10. Why max minimum table 10, 5, 3. 10, 5, 3. Using now maximum of this bracket 10, 5, 3, maximum is 10. Example must be the manager's decision according to the max min principle or criteria. Number 2, min max. Min maximum table 30, 40, 55. Minimum of this bracket is 30, 40, 55 is minimum is 30. Okay. Example must be the manager's decision according to the minimax principle. That's all. Today homework, EX number 10.3, sum number 4. Okay, thank you.